When we're first learning about research, it can be tricky to think of research ideas. Maybe it's because we're so overwhelmed with all of the other steps in the process. After a while, though, it can actually be hard not to think about research ideas all of the time. This unit will introduce two ways we can find ideas for research. One is by questioning information, and the other is by thinking about the things that are interesting to us.